Hello, elementary and preschool parents. My name is Mrs. Newland, and I am the elementary principal here at Sefner Christian Academy. And I am so excited about the beginning of this school year, and I'm even more excited to introduce to you today something new for our elementary and preschool students. Today, your child will be coming home with their elementary spirit shirt. They will receive a bag. A label with their name will be on the bag, and inside the bag, you will find a sheet that has all of the guidelines and the instructions for the elementary spirit shirt. It's very important that you read through those guidelines so that there is no confusion about when and where your child can wear their elementary spirit shirt. There are three different colors for the elementary spirit shirt, and that is based upon the grade level that your child is in. We are so excited about this new opportunity for our elementary students. And once again, thank you for a great start to the school year, and I look forward to seeing you many more times throughout the school year.